shoot? Let's go, bro. Hold on, bro. Let me pause this. I need to set this up somewhere. But hey, guys, I'm playing Madden in this video. So, yeah. I need to set you guys up. No. Holy. Back in Holy. There we go. Please don't fall.
I'm Saints, by the way.
So why is Will?
It's a punt.
Here's Kevin Huber now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on
Mikey
the
line.
That's when you start to feel good about yourselves. second down. Here's Burrow. It's a run by AJ Green.
Tap him.
He's taken down. He's going to slip across the 35. 11 yards there. First down.
Drive, getting 5 yards on third down.
caught.
Go faster. Alright, do one like that. So, hurry up, because you only have 16 seconds. Pick a play. Press A. Press A. Pick that. Pick them. Throw it deep. So it's either B or A, and hopefully we burn them. B or F, and hopefully we catch it. Alright, now press. Oh my god, it! Press select. Now, 13, try to kick a field goal. Press B. Press B. Go to coach suggestion. And do X. Now you gotta move it over some. So move it with that thing, the stick. You have to move that or you're not gonna make it. You have to put it in the middle. You have to hold it there. And you have to do A. There you go, now it's halftime. You're up 17-3, and you get the ball. So if you want to throw it like far, you have to pick different plays. Like do shotgun when you have five wide receivers and they'll throw the ball.
Take it away, coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much.
That's pretty much what I don't know. Brandon.
Abbreviated version if you hold A, it'll halftime report.
It was Alvin Kamara who led the way. Or you can show your highlights. I always do middle. It's easier. And that guy's super fast. Deontay Harris is fast, so he can get a lot of yards.
Make sure you look.